I've been dancing Nutcracker since I was 5. I started out as a mouse. I'm Sarah Harston, principal dancer with Cincinnati Ballet.
I'm Rommel Frommeda, I'm senior soloist of the company. That's why I see my work with like a partner, because I'm behind her. She don't look at me, I look at her, so she has to trust me.
You always try and kind of split it up, or you try and continue to refine it and detail it. Victoria Morgan, artistic director and CEO of Cincinnati Ballet. I still see, oh, that pattern could be better if it shifted this way, or this porte-bras really should go this way instead of that way.
It's like I get here,
I could tell.
You know?
So I could tell what you were thinking.
Yeah.
And let me think, oh, he's beckoning. You know, like instead of feeling like, oh my God, I'm going to be late.
I think, you know, with Nutcracker, that's sort of one of the hardest things is keeping it fresh, because so many of us have been doing it for such a long time.
It has to shift, it has to change, it has to evolve.
I love dancing with him, and I feel like he's been, you know, the best partner I've had in classical ballets so far.
I feel the same. We have very good connections when we dance together.
We developed this partnership, and to come and now dance Nutcracker with him, which is, you know, a ballet I've done for so many years, it's so nice to be able to just feel like I can let go and know that he's there to save me if anything goes wrong. So I'm excited this year to dance everything with him. You want it to look very easy and effortless, but it's so difficult. It's really exhausting, and you don't really ever stop.
We have to work every day, every single hour.
They're in the fight of it, you know, they're not just like, oh, well, that's good enough. They're in the fight of it. I feel that I see shifts and changes and an evolution of a dancer. I get to watch that happen, and it's huge, huge pleasure. It just gets me in the gut, you know, when I see them go beyond what I imagined.